Eduardo Avila, representing Revolusolar from Rio, Brazil. Here, low-income population live in favelas and suffer from inadequate energy services, unemployment, and social exclusion. With our solar installations, job training, and workshops for children, we are working to change this situation. In 2020, we are building the first solar cooperative ever in a favela. And this opportunity with UN is very important for us to inspire more people into this solar revolution. Thank you.